of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Cougars. Welcome to SCTV News for Monday, August 29th. I'm Eva Huggins.
And I'm Kennedy Jones. Our front parking lot looks different this morning. That's because all of the Cougars who purchased their own parking spot got the chance to customize it this past weekend. There are several clever designs to check out. The next time you're in the front of the school, stop by and see all the new art on display.
And if you still like to reserve a parking spot, there are still a limited number of spaces available for $65. Bring cash or a check made out to SCHS Class of 2023 to room D109 during first block, lunch, or after school. Spots are available on a first-come, first-served basis, and the last day to buy a spot is this Friday.
Homecoming is less than 2 weeks away now. The date is set Saturday, September 10th. Tickets are still available at the finance office. The cost is $25 with an ASB card and $35 without. Prices will increase next week, and the deadline to purchase a ticket is next Thursday, so don't delay. Get your ticket soon.
And the night before the dance, we have the homecoming football game. Our Cougars welcome St. Augustine to Cougar Stadium at 7 p.m. But make sure you get here early to see all the floats and food available. Then, at halftime, we reveal winners of homecoming court voting.
A new week means it is time for a school update from our SCHS administration. Here's what's going on for the next 5 days.
Good morning, Cougars. Happy Monday. I'm Dr. Cohen, your 11th grade assistant principal, and here to talk to you a little bit about traffic. Remember, traffic is not an excuse to be late. It's natural, normal, and highly predictable. So if you find yourself late because of traffic, leave a little bit earlier.
Hey, Cougars. I'm Ms. Hernandez, and I'm here to talk to you about tardies. During the day, you're expected to be in class on time so that you're ready to learn. If indeed you find yourself with 7 tardies, you'll be called into your academic advisor's office. After that, if you get up to 12 tardies, you'll be going to the assistant principal. If for some reason you get to 17 tardies, you'll be looking at a loss of privileges, perhaps even not being able to drive on campus or not being able to attend extracurricular events.
Yeah, even the homecoming dance, so that would be a tragedy. And then let me talk to you a little bit about horseplay. It's never acceptable on campus. We should keep our hands to ourselves and make sure that we're not engaging in horseplay.
And finally, Cougars, let's talk about our Steel Canyon values. Today we're going to talk about take care of this place. Make sure you put trash where it belongs. If you're sitting at a table and there's trash there when you get up, mm-hmm. Go ahead and pick it up. Throw it into the trash can. Take care of this place. Have a great day, Cougars.
Rah, rah, Cougars.
Cougar pride.
Get some.
Hey, Cougars. I'm Tiana.
And I'm CK, and we're here to invite you to our crochet and knit club. We meet on Mondays during lunch in Miss Yosha's room at F106.
So it's really exciting, and you guys should come by. If you don't know how to crochet or knit, that's also okay, too. We will also teach that, and also we would love people who already know how to crochet and knit. So please do come by. We'd love to see you here. Thank you.
Sophomores, your president has requested at tomorrow's class council meeting. The class of 2025 meets every Tuesday at lunch in room 203, and tomorrow's meeting will have pizza provided. Your class council holds social events throughout the year, builds relationships among class members, and hosts fundraisers for senior prom. See you tomorrow in C203.
A new school year means it is time for some new Cougar merch. The student store is now open 5 days a week. Not only will you find a variety of SCHS gear, but there's also school supplies and much more. Stop by the student store near the ASB room today.
And the senior class has its own merch. Class of 23 merchandise is now available in the class color, which is pink. You can visit the Class of 2023 Instagram page or scan the QR code in order to order t-shirts, hoodies, mugs, and even more. Once you place your order, it will ship directly to your home.
Steel Canyon is starting its own chapter of the National Honor Society, and you're invited to be a part of it. Applications are required, and you can pick up one tomorrow.
Well, National Honor Society is basically like a club that rewards exceptional students with high GPAs to get awards for college. We basically do community service events. It's not as like frequent, but we do events and it's usually just to look good for colleges.
This Tuesday on August 30th, come to Mr. Stevens' room F101, and we're going to have a meeting about the application process where you can also pick up an application.
National Honor Society is nationally known. It looks really good for college applications, and it's really well known among like a lot of colleges. So it looks good on college applications, it's fun, and yeah.
Anyone interested in playing freshman baseball this year, please meet in room D203 at lunch this Thursday. Even if you are currently in another sport, the coach would like to meet you and discuss the program. See you there this Thursday.
Girls volleyball is at Valhalla today, freshman and JV at 5 and varsity at 6.
That's all the news we have for you today. Have a great week. Rah-rah, Cougars.
Cougar pride. Get some!